Justin Bieber! We are gonna invite on stage Miss Indra Suharjono, Executive VP and MD of MTV Networks Asia, to give you a surprise.
Fans in Malaysia, when we told them that you were coming, everybody was tweeting like crazy. So what we did was we wanted to take that with you when you leave. So all the tweet is at the back.
Thank you guys so much. This means the world. These are all your Twitters. So thank you. I'm gonna go home right now. I'm gonna go home and just add everybody, make sure I have you guys as friends on Twitter.
Awesome.
But thank you guys so much, and thank you.
Could we just get a really quick photo?
Yes. Let's
get a photo. Awesome. So Justin, you just released Believe, and it's doing really well. Number one over 30 countries. Congratulations, and
thank
for
you,
that,
thank you.
We are going to be inviting on stage Mr. Sandy Monterio, President of Universal Music Asia, to present you with the gold record. Mr.
Really?
Sandy?
Wow. Good to see you as well.
So, you know, you've come in really, really quick. The album was just released 2 weeks ago. So this is to tell you that it's gold in 10 countries.
Wow, thank you so much.
But the thing is, you have to come back in another 2 weeks because it's going to be platinum.
Okay, I will. Thank you so much. Thank you. 2 weeks? Thank you so much. That's it.
Being back in Malaysia?
I feel great. Every time I come here, they always welcome me with open arms, and it's always amazing. Everyone's always super awesome.
Okay, there's so many people. Over 100 people here have flown in from around the region, all the media, and they have a bunch of questions for you. So we're going to start with Malaysia, MSN Entertainment.
Okay.
Question they have for you is, you've had passion for music and the industry since a very young age. What are the top two things on your personal life achievement list that you've yet to accomplish?
Whatever. I really want to win a Grammy. That's a really accomplishment.
Okay, from Taiwan, Liberty Times. On the Believe album, sounds like there are more up-tempo tracks than your previous works. Will you focus on making more up-tempo music in the near future?
I think that all my music is very balanced with this album. I think that we have our up-tempo songs, but then we have the slow songs, and we have the intimate moments with the fans, and you know, I wrote Believe for the fans, so, like, you know, there's just so many different genres I feel on my album, because you have, like, Right Here, which is super, you know, hip-hop with Drake, and then you have, like, Fall, which is really, really just a sweet song. So it's like, I'm just happy with where my album went.
Okay, I'm from Indonesia, Anika. Yes, they're asking you, what is your side story about making of Believe album? Are there any significant differences from My World?
Of course, I recorded My World in like 3 weeks, so like with this album I was able to really be involved more, and we spent like 8 to 9 months recording it, so like it was, yeah, a lot different.
More of a process.
Yeah, more of a process, and I felt definitely more involved. I worked with so many different producers and basically, you know, and different writers too, and I just feel like I was definitely more involved, and it's 100% me.
Okay, from the Philippines, Mix TV. Mix TV would like to know, how was it like working with Drake, Nicki Minaj, Big Sean, and Ludacris again?
It was crazy. Ludacris is awesome always. He's such a nice guy. Big Sean is a super nice guy. Nicki is just a lot of fun to work with. And and Drake is so talented. Being in the studio with him, and he's got great melodies and great lyrics, and he's a super, super nice guy as well. Swaggy.
All right, from Thailand, Thai Rap Online would like to know, any new songs from your Belief album that connect to your life at the moment? Which one connects the most?
I mean, they all connect to me. I mean, I wrote them, you know, so they all connect to me in a different way. I mean, you know, one song, you know, Be Alright, I wrote overseas, you know, and then like, the Drake song we wrote in the studio. Like, they're all different moments, but they all have significant meanings to me.
Next up, we have China. From China, we have Hit FM, and they want to know, your new album, Believe, what do you want to say through this album? What is the main theme of it?
The main theme of the album is just believe. And I know that's the title, but it's just like, having something inspiring and having something that the not like that just people can be inspired by and know that whether they're going through something at home. I know there's so many people here that, you know, life isn't perfect. People have obstacles. You know, people, there's bullies, there's people that, you know, bring people down, and there's, you know, the situations. And I feel like, you know, with my music, you know, a lot of my fans just listen to my music as an escape. And I feel that it's amazing for me to be able to give them that. So that's what I wanted to do with this album.
Awesome. And from Singapore, 98.7 FM.
I like that radio station.
The question they have for you is, who's your favorite artist in the industry right now and why?
My favorite artist. You guys can't tell me my favorite artist. My favorite artist. Right now I've been listening to the new John Mayer album. He sent me the album before it came out, and so I've just been listening to it, and it's a really, really great album. So right now I've been listening to a lot of John Mayer.
Awesome. Okay, that's all the questions we have from the media.
Fan questions. Do we have fan questions?
Any?
Some fan questions. All right, I'm gonna do five fan questions.
Okay, five fan questions.
The quietest girl gets picked.
How should we do this? You gonna go down?
Maybe right here. Just. Can you just give him? He'll go with the mic. Yes. What is it? Yeah. Her. Yeah. What is your question? My favorite car right now is probably the like Rolls Royce Phantom. That's like my favorite car. I don't own it, but I like the car. I like to look at it from a distance because I don't have it. All right. Let's do a question in the back. She's got pink on the bottom. Mosh. Yeah, you. At the corner. Yeah, you. Yeah. Yeah, you. Yes.
Justin!
I mean, it doesn't really get overwhelming. I mean, there's not everybody loves me. There are people that they all hate me, but at the end of the day, oh yeah, thank you. No, I just think it's a blessing. I mean, I get to inspire so many young people, and that's my goal, is just to inspire people and just be a good person and make great music. And the girl of the pink, she wanted to ask a question there. Oh, that was the same question? Okay, cool. Over here? Yeah. Yes. Okay. Yeah, you. How much do I love my fans?
This
That, my arms can't stretch long enough to as much as I love my fans. I love my fans to the moon and back. And, yeah. All right. Two more questions.
Can I hug you?
You're all the way over there. Just, you could just ask a regular question.
I love you.
Oh, I love you more. Can we do it? Can we do an air hug? Can we do an air hug? Where's our air hug? I if I remember your Twitter name, if it's not like 6x4 like L Bieber 6 love, like I can't remember that. But what is your Twitter?
Zaini. I will do it later.
Yeah, it's not gonna. Maybe if you like write it down and give it to Moshi, then. All right, last question. Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Right here.
This one.
Okay. The best thing about being famous. Well, I love performing. Like I love like singing. I love doing acoustic shows. Those are like one of my favorite things to do because I love to like dancing and stuff. And I like, you know, doing full performances. But you know, when I strip it down and just perform acoustic with Dan, you know, those are the moments where, you know, I'm able to showcase my voice and so thank you. Awesome. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I love you.
Thank you so much, Justin. Anything you want to say before you go?
I love you. And I will be back to Malaysia soon. Okay.
One more time. Give it up for Justin.
And one more thing. Hey, Allison. Allison. Here. It's Allison's birthday, so I need everyone to sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.